This is a photo story of the book My Side of the Mountain. The main characters are Sam and Frightful. Sam runs away from his crowded house of 11 people with a penknife, an axe, ball of cord, $40, and flint and steel. He runs away to the Catskill Mountains to call home. He steals a baby falcon chick that he calls Frightful and teaches it to come when he whistles. Frightful catches food for him. Sam hunts for food with his sharp penknife and uses internal animal organs as bait on his wood fishing pole. He digs out a hole with his axe in a tree until it is big enough to stand, lie down, and sit in, and this is his new house. He calls the tree the hemlock, and after Sam hears a siren, he runs back to his hemlock and finds a man sleeping there and becomes friends with and figures out his name is Bando and makes jam for Sam. Then a 97-year-old woman who lives in the mountains makes him pick strawberries for her. Sam uses the hunters to get deer by hiding in the tops of trees so he can see the deer and the hunter, so if the hunter shoots a deer and doesn't know where it lands, so when the hunter leaves, he gets down from the tree and takes it. Sam uses the deer skin to make pants, a jacket, and a shirt. Sam also makes underwear out of rabbit fur. Then Bando comes back and helps him make a raft for fishing. After that, Sam sees a black man humming on the top of the mountain. Then Sam and the man make up a song that they sing together while he hums. Finally, he hears a lot of people and his dad's voice, so he comes down and his family is there, so he greets them and his mom says they should live in the woods, but Sam says it would ruin everything, so he complains to his dad and he says he has to come home until he is 18, then he can go back to the woods that he calls home and he can bring Frightful.